Hello everyone, welcome to new lesson learn vocabulary with Firas. Today we are going to learn about two words similar in sound, dowdy and howdy. They are similar but they have different meanings not related to each other whatsoever. Dowdy means when we are describing something that is old. For example, maybe she's having a bad day. I've never seen her wearing anything so dowdy before. Something old or out of style. Howdy is what we use for greetings. Howdy is mostly used in America, where in the old cities, where in the towns, for example, like Texas, in the farm areas, okay, with the farmers. That is mostly used there. But also we can hear this word in the movies and in the city. Howdy and dowdy. See you. Hope you enjoyed this lesson. Wait for us for another one very soon. Bye-bye.